Welcome back. My name is Dan, and we are still playing Child of Light. We entered the Palace of the Sun. In the last episode, we traveled through the Symbol Sea, just fighting a few bosses, no major story progression. And this game gets darker and darker with every turn, so no forest, no bunnies anymore. So much for that. And I have a fight. A new enemy. So let's go back to Aurora. And light spells. Swoop. And swoop my ass. Hell yes. The critical hits pretty much saved me in the last battle, which made it really, really easy. So this one seems to be vulnerable to physical. Swoop the roof. And down it goes. Nothing much happened here. Oh. I'm Gan. Why you are so sad?
This is merely makeup. It's fairly bad.
What you like underneath?
Forget that. Oceans of grief.
Did your parents die?
It's just who I am. I cannot tell you why. Truly sorry about your parents. They hurt.
It's a part of me now. I'm like a plant growing in its dirt. Great. Hey there. Faster. Done it. There's some stardust. Just collected with pudding. Bunch of enemies everywhere. A crate to push. Ice rocks. This will hurt. Getting ambushed. I'm a bit vulnerable to lightning as always, I guess. Interruption, splashing, Finn is dead. This is not good. Switch to Rubella. And heal. Barely survive that. Like I said, luck is sometimes all the thing you need in this type of scheme. Ball's getting bigger. I don't know. Heal all. Swoop the whoop. That's a new attack. So I switched to robot. I didn't use him for some time now. Well, at least one can attack. Kinda forgot Igniculus. Let's try double hit. Double hit is only useful if you kill an enemy, because he will attack a second time. That's what you get for attacking me. Gemlets zu hinter. That should kill the ball thing. Man. Which one do I take? The ball thing is probably nearly dead. And I need some potions. Swoop. Ah, oh, come on. Didn't even hurt you. Why do you do counterattack? There we go. Only one's left is you. LOL elixir. You get that? LOL. So, bunch of chests. There's another one. Area traps. And these pills feel cold and kinda unpleasant. No, the game started all pretty with fairy tales. And now it's all dark and deadly and sad. But still, the graphics are beautiful. Holy crap, dead fat. Or nail fat. Or should I say it did nail me? Chop. It generally is moveable. I will look here first. There's so many places to go. There's some machines here. I think that's the first time I see machines in this game. Should have known that. Nox. Oh my stars, Aurora. Look at you, such fair skin, hair that shines. A shame such a foul blondine bloodline gave birth to locks so fine. A princess would never dirty a dress. Cavorting with insects and commentor fog. How dare you insult my friends? What are you, some kind of joke? A double crosser like you with a smart altar cloak. Enough. Aurora, you are a perfect disgrace. Let's say someone before. I aim to put you in your place. Mega fart. Okay, I get the feeling that this will kill me slowly. Yep, it does. I thought we would meet a boss fight. So much for that. I should probably be focused on the story at the moment. I can get the chest that later on. What? Okay. Got that. It's not timed. This is okay. But health is running low. Man, that was one hell of a fart. It covered the whole room. Someone should really open the window here. Here we go, another chest, another crystal. And an enemy awaits us. There you go. So many of them. No luck this time. So I should switch to Rubella. I'm losing all my health. Okay, a potion. What kind of potions are they anyway? Protects all my enemies from interruption. Yeah, that sounds useful. Why don't I use that in battles? And should really use these potions much more. You reap what you sow. Well, here goes Rubella. Need some good quality healing now. Because as soon as we clear this room, there will be a boss fight against Nox, like she calls herself now. Why did I use... crap it. Shouldn't have used Splash All, but that didn't change anyway. Anything. Come on. Don't interrupt me. Nobody told you that you shouldn't interrupt me if I'm playing. Well, at least we get a counterattack. Oh, come on. This is getting tiresome sometimes. Stretch your legs. I just want to kill the ghost things because it can revive enemies. So it should be always your focus. Finally. Now we get a critical attack. Kinda late, but well. Heal again. Gather your strength, I will use that to kill you. Lightning Brace. So I guess I will heal one more time, then switch to Finn. I forgot that it was vulnerable to physical attacks. So much for healing. Well, anyway. I will go with Finn. Pretty much on death's door too. Alright, here we go. I hope he will level up at the end. So that he refill his health. Well, Rubella, it's your turn again. Man, some enemy combinations are really hard. Sometimes harder than a boss. Barely get turns to attack. And it's still alive. I hate you, Birdfink. Heal and attack. Finally. Let's do some magic potions. I have way too many of them now. I don't know. Just attack. Too bad that I can't revive dead party members which aren't active at the moment. Here we go. Nope, not enough XP. Only for Tristis. Oh, the fart is rising again. And we will enter the boss fight completely weak. So we're safe. Ah, crap. Not so fast, not so fast. Not so fast, damn it. How do I open the chest there? Oh, and I get a bunch of chests. Phew, that was close. I think I will make a cut here before I move on. Probably will be boss battle. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave some comments if you liked it. Share, like, subscribe, and I will see you on the next part.